Why am I here?
Yay, Vesta!
Tell us a story, Vesta!
I don't actually know more stories. Okay, you know what? I'm going to tell you a story about me. And I need to clear the story up, because this story went to fucking Australia without me.
It was to regular Australia.
And it came back, and it was wrong. It came back completely different.
Boo!
And I had to fix it. I lied. When somebody told the story, which is really annoying. So I'm gonna give you the down low of what really happened with my foot.
Give it to us for no one's time.
It went to his foot.
Yeah, she's gonna tell us what.
So there it is, Torquil and Silva, our prince and princess of the summits. And it is March Coronet. And I am at that time defender of the summits. And so we are standing processional. And since I have to swear fealty, I have my Roman gladius tucked into my belt, outside of my armor, like you do. Waiting, waiting, waiting. So I was standing there. And of course, people with higher precedence have to go in front of you. So what do you do when you're just at that point? Just an AOA. You back up. Well, guess what happened? I have a gladius tucked in my belt. Just with the sheath. And now, so I take a step back. The sheath goes, boom. I take another step back, the sword goes, boom. And I go, huh, that's gonna suck. And I pull it out, because it's stuck on the sole on the inside of my boot. And I wipe the tip off, and you stick it back in. And my consort at the time, Ray, I don't know if you know him, looks at me, looks at my foot, looks at the sword, looks at me. Vesta, are you okay? I saw that. And I look down, and in my shoe, I can see this red blood going. And I go, I'm fine. I'm fine. Pressure, you know, it'll be fine. It's fine. Because Torquil announced when he invested that his tournament was going to be a single sword tournament. So three of us in Glendufin at the time made special arrangements with the steel fighters to come teach us how to fucking fight single sword. And we did it three times a week for 3 months. I was not going to sit out a goddamn tournament
because I was bleeding.
Bleeding, but I am so worried. I am so terrified that someone with authority is going to see the hole in my foot. And all I'm thinking about is hiding the foot. I'm not thinking about killing people, and therefore I do really well. I'm not stressed. I'm just stressed. My knight Ambrose thinks she must be really angry.
She was.
Because she's been kind of abrupt. So he follows me. My helm's here. Gauntlets are here. Arms are here. breastplate gets left there. I'm just down to the legs. Finally get to Kyrgyn's point. And I go, hey, Brendan, who's here?
But I wasn't. I was across the field.
And I go in and I say to the Kyrgyn, so, I kind of hurt my foot and I think I need a bandage. And I take my boot off. And my sock is red.
Vesta!
And they put two butterfly sutures on it and send me on my way.
Stop bleeding by then.
That's like, what?